backseat driver syndrome? It might not be your driving. It might be a mental health condition called agoraphobia, when someone gets phobic or even panicky in a car. Instead of recognizing they're over-anxious, they give everyone else a hard time. The good news is there are ways to help backseat drivers to relax. It may even save a marriage or two. Find out more. I'm Dr. Thomas Unger with this Mental Health Minute, brought to you by the Canadian Alliance on Mental Illness and Mental Health.